So I'm starting with my tour of S&R. Here in Alabang. TVs. Looks like they got fans. A dish dryer. With the grill. Okay. Induction. How would they buy one, get one free blender? So what would you do with two blenders? And TVs that are buy one, take one. Don't know what you do with two TVs. Dishes. Lots of cookware. Speakers. Expensive. Those chairs are expensive. Dang. And that is. Adjustable desks. Washing machines, mini fridge, wow, that's crazy. Stoves, freezers, actual refrigerators, not a bad price actually. It's like 250. Hampers. That's not bad actually. Buy one, take one. These are nice hangers too. good quality. So what's this? 35 hangers? Interesting. Huh. So, little fuzzy blankets. They're soft. For $20, a little over $20. It's a big fridge. 40,000 pesos. Oh, I saw one of these at the other place. This, like, this opens up. And get to your milk and eggs. And then to everything else. Storage. I don't know why anybody would want a big, huge comforter here. It's so hot. They even have car stuff. Well, those are cool. Solar. Six pack. So 12. For 3,800. Well, that's a big safe. Stuff for your patio. Lounge chairs. Pretty huge teddy bear. What you would use this for, I don't know. Concept living folding. Oh, it's just a bench. Okay. Pillowcases. Free food. Workout stuff. Kettlebells. A pair of those already. That I bought for like a third that price. Remember my dad used to have one of these growing up? Dog food. All this dog food. Train your dog to go to the bathroom. Kitty chairs. The big dog. Toys. I want one of these. Right here. 15,000. It's about $250. Tartar sauce. Cleaners. Baby Yoda. Little Baby Yoda. This is for a doggy so it can chew on it. Soda. Canada Dry. That's like $9 for 12 cans. But this place does have Dr. Pepper. And Cherry Coke. Are you putting a restaurant bathroom or something? Ziplocs. It's a big bag of Ziplocs. I have no idea where Melinda is. Okay. Oh, they're selling out of that fast. Okay, I already got peanut butter and jelly and honey and cheese. Brownie mix. Duncan Hines. IBC root beer. Some good stuff. See, Dr. Pepper. Sushi. Spices. She's gonna want that. Okay. Sweet relish. Oh, they had pickles here. Where did I find those? And they're over here. There they are. They're down there. Look at that. 128 ounces. That's huge. I'd probably eat it in like 2 weeks. I love pickles. Did she get anything? Nope, she hasn't. Reese's Puffs. Ooh, Frosted Mini Wheats. One of my favorite cereals. Two bags. So 325 pesos a bag. So it's $5 a bag. Well, if they had Raisin Bran, that's my favorite. They do. Raisin Bran. I love Raisin Bran. Ooh, soy milk. Oatmeal. Pop-Tarts, one of the worst things you can eat. These Pringles are about 5 or 6 pesos less here. Crunch, Milky Way, Three Musketeers. Cats.
lang. Huh?
Oreos. Oreos. Christmas ham. Sweet. Batman Oreos. Christmas marshmallows. I like shaped like candy cane thingies. Oreo. Good press. Frozen food section. What is that ice cream? Never a fan of pecan. Could have got Hungry Man. Money calendars. That is way too much. It's like $4 each. One of the most unhealthy things in the world. Jimmy Dean. RS. Still, I want to buy them all out of these things. Because they're so good. Ho-hos. Philadelphia cream cheese. It's a little over $2. So, not too bad. Spice meats. Wow. This is $10. That. Steaks. It's about $8. Pork, I don't eat pork. Chicken. How many? That's not bad, actually. That's $8. That's not bad. I need disinfectant for my hand now. Wow. These are $1 each. This is not too bad. Wait. Sorry. They're $2 each. Fruit here is so expensive. And vegetables. Like this head of lettuce. This is $8. This is from Australia. $4 for a pineapple. This is $8 about. This is cold though, if you freshly squeezed orange juice. They come here to get some vitamins, like fish oil, multivitamins. As you can see, they have a little restaurant over there. You can get some pizza later. See how it tastes compared to Costco. Irish Spring, Dial, Old Spice, Suave. Bad for men. She still hasn't gotten anything. Oh. Ooh, lasers. 2,650. How much is that? That is $45. Or $3 each razor. It's about the price in the US, if I remember correctly. $10. They have it here. Yummy. And that is about it for SNR here in Alabang. We'll end with the Christmas stuff. Cheese curds. Plastic bottle. Huh, interesting. Oop. Oh. And of course you always get your baskets. Easy, cheap gift ideas for people. And now we're back at the front.